and a Kearney murder suspect has been charged with punching a jail inmate. 26-year-old Romeo Chambers is charged with murder in connection with the 2022 shooting death of a Lexington man. Court records show he's now also charged with an assault on a confined person. A security video shows Chambers leaving his cell, removing his shirt, and then punching the inmate. The inmate also suffered a minor bruise, and Chambers will be in court next week on the murder charge.